in this first episode of the English Double Harpsichord Restoration Blog, I am printing the first prototype jacks for the instrument. I designed them myself in CAD. It was the first time I've ever used CAD software, and it was the first use of my 3D printer. So stay tuned to see the progress of this harpsichord restoration.